Kiki!
To bring your 2 sons. You just brought in one for the sacrifice. For failing to bring in the 2 sons for the sacrifice, you are going to bring in the brain of your mother. Requires a sacrifice. As you all have been enjoying your wealth, don't forget to pay your sacrifice. Great Shakiki!
Shakiki, Shakiki, Shakiki.
Great Shakiki!
Shakiki, Shakiki, Shakiki.
Great Shakiki!
Shakiki, Shakiki, Shakiki.
Thank you.
this estate too.
Oh, Dad, I'm sorry. Come in, please.
Don't bother. I just decided to come and see if we're fine.
If you're fine? Of course not. Obviously, what even gives you the impression that we're in?
What gives me such impression? Wow. I had a feast last week in my house. So many people show up except you and some others.
Oh, Dad, I'm sorry, I didn't get an invitation, something...
Nobody got an invitation, they just came.
That's where?
Where is the word Mary?
Mary? You know my name. How's that?
Let's say that the walls have ears.
Okay. Is there anything you think you can do for
me? No. To your husband. I'll be seeing you
on the
time.
It's nice meeting you. Sorry, I can't remember you telling me your name.
Call me Q. Madam Q.
Okay, Madam Q. Mm-hmm. All right, then. I'll tell my husband when he comes back. Okay. You sure you don't want to call me back?
No, don't worry. I'm okay.
Okay. All right.
Nice house anywhere.
You in because your wife will be discharged today.
Mm-hmm.
And according to the file we have here, our blood pressure is okay, there is no malaria or what is just normal. I don't know why this baby went off again. Maybe it's as much of hard work or something like that. So I would want you, I would urge you to make everything she's doing stress-free. Anything she's doing has to be stress-free, and you have to, you know, men are emotional. This time around, you pamper her, you don't shout at her. It's just, you have to, you just have to pamper her this time around. Okay?
Right. Doctor, that's true. But it's just that I'm confused. When she got, the moment she became pregnant, we don't stop having sex. It's just that I'm confused where this whole thing is just coming from.
We've done our best, and you know this is the medical aspect of life, so maybe you think this spiritual.
fourth time I'm having a miscarriage, and I know this is a bad fate yet. But I'm getting used to it. I just wish my mom and girls would like to have a mother to do that in this trying period.
Yeah, I know. But I'm not going to let this work.
I'm fine, okay? You don't have to stay here alone. Just go to work. I'm not okay, okay?
The person you make go through pain and trauma of miscarriage 4 times, the one you love? Oh, please don't deceive yourself. What you have ever loved is money.
Well, this is the choice to share.
Let me tell you, there is no contract in the spiritual realm. The powerful only controls the less powerful.
I've been expecting you.
It's alright. You're welcome.
Thank you.
You look beautiful.
You're expecting you.
Really?
Yeah.
What more do you know about my son?
So many things, ma.
Really?
Yeah.
So, can I
like? Like, know about his favorite dish, like, the life under the young ones.
So cool.
He also told me how he lost his wife last year.
Oh, my God.
Due to some miscarriage. And I'm so sorry about that, ma.
Poor Mary.